Hey Slate team, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Slate, and I am back with another video. Today I'm here with OG Jenna, OG Tabby, and OG Llama. Today we are doing a build-off on bedroom themed build-off. We are doing an animal themed build-off, and it's going to be bedroom. Let's get started. So Slate build-off. Meet our contestants. Llama. Happy. And Llama, she said her back is killing her. We're all done with the houses. You guys know I got pig. Tabby has panda, Jenna has zebra, and Llama has cat. So now it's time to pick. So let's see what they're saying. She said a bad word. She said she loved it. This is so cute. I want this room. Look at the pillows. Ooh, Llama. Ooh, la, la, la. All good stuff. All good stuff. Okay, I got one 10 out of 10. They got to be smart. All three of them can't give me 10 out of 10. All right, she's smart. She's smart. Okay, I got 29. Let's go. All right, so next is Llama, I believe. Oh my gosh. This is actually, guys, she had cat, and this looks like cats. Like, it's cats everywhere. Llama, you're not supposed to be in here. Out. Wait, what did I get? I got 29. Llama has 27, I believe. All right, Llama has 27. On to the next, which would be Jenna's. Or no, you're next, Tabby. You're next. Tabby is next. She had panda. Tabby, you can't come in with us. She did good. She used all my stuff from my inventory. It's cute. I'll give her an 8 out of 10 as well. I'm giving everybody 8 out of 10s. Because originality is really important. You know, I'll give her a 9 out of 10 for originality. Because usually Tabby always, she always copy me. So I'll give her a 9 out of 10. Jenna said when she was done. Wait, there's a snowman? Wow! Yeah, Tabby snapped on this room. It's really cute. Yeah, and there's a snowboat. Wow. Elf in the shelf in front of the computer is really cute, and I'm gonna do that in my new house for Christmas. Thanks. All right, next house, next house. Tabby got 2 9 out of 10s and an 8 out of 10. All right, next house, guys, come on. So Tabby, oh, Jenna's house now. They said we couldn't go in there with our house. Had me sit out, but they still here. I like it. The bed's a little hard to get in though because it's so high. I love the counter. It's so aesthetic and pretty, and I like the sparkles. The snow globe is really cute. I'll give her a 9 out of 10. Okay guys, so I ended up winning this build off challenge in first place with 29 points. Llama was second place with 28 points. Tabby was third place with 26 points. And Jenna was last place with 25 points. The winning prize was 10K. But since I don't need the money, I'm giving that 10K to Llama. And for Tabby and Jenna participating, I'm going to give them 5K each. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want us to do more build-offs, let me know. And if you guys want to be a part of that video, let me know. Until next time, bye, Slay Team.